representing the agents from Chroma City, Dr. Robert Nick.
Listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring, representing weapons of mass destruction from the Caribbean, Guy Ross Green. Representing the agents from Elysian Fields, Shaw Nick.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Representing the Maniacs from Manhattan, New York, Mike Hammer. the nearest nightclub, Whoa, Louie.
Gee! Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Competition.
benefit game. Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, he gives everybody a chance to catch the breath. So I don't know. Did you hear how his leg connected? He's still not through. He gets out of trouble there. He's a great competitor. He's great, tremendous gladiators.
bicycle.
It's been so physical. Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing.